Sooner or later, God will cut you down.